see your best rain dance.
Oh my. Reel it in, Evelyn.
Ooh, I might have to reel it in, so maybe yeah. I'll save that. I'll save my rain dance.
Totally kidding. I love that. Oh
love
my goodness.
It. I love it.
You have been the busiest woman ever.
It has been.
Yeah, dancing
insane.
Throughout the newsroom.
I've got things dropping yeah. back there. Yeah. My computer's blowing
yeah,
smoke.
Exactly.
I mean, it's wild.
It's happening out there. Yeah, it really is.
Out there.
Yeah.
So we're still looking at flash flood watches in effect through tomorrow.
Oh, wow.
So we can do this all over again. Best chance in the afternoon, you guys, because we see that daytime heating. That creates instability. The rising air eventually pops off those thunderstorms when we have all that moisture in the air. So very similar to today. We're bracing ourselves, and we will get to the watches and the warnings in just a second. We do have a statement that was issued from the National Weather Service in Oxnard, and that is for the Fraser Park area. We did see some slow-moving thunderstorm cells in the area, producing a lot of rain all at once, so we could see some localized flooding, continuing to track that for you. So as we stop the clock and we're taking you to the Ventura County Mountains, we did get some heavy cells over Fraser Park through the Newhall Pass. Now most of that rain has moved off to the Ventura County Mountains, and we are talking heavy, heavy rain. You're going to see right here everything moving from the south, so moving through Ojai now into the Ventura County Mountains, continuing up toward Fraser Park. And again, we're seeing some lightning strikes along with this, so could see some localized flooding in the area. As we look at the big picture, you're going to see most of the moisture and most of the thunderstorms still focused to our east right there over Arizona, Nevada, and here in California. But I will tell you, we're still expecting the chance of thunderstorms and severe thunderstorms tomorrow. We're still winding down from tonight. Again, we're not completely done. Ventura County Mountains still looking at that heavy rain. And take a look at this, your entire screen reminding you that this could continue through tomorrow. So we've got heat advisories in orange for our local mountains through 10 o'clock tonight. Once those expire, could see more advisories in store for tomorrow because we are expecting the heat and the humidity. But we also have flash flood watches. Take a look for the majority of the Southland. Any higher locations, we're talking mountains, foothills, parts of Orange County, mountains and foothills, the Santa Ana Mountains and foothills, the LA County Mountains, the Ventura County Mountains, San Bernardino and Riverside County Mountains, some of our inland valleys, the high desert as well. So we are talking slow moving cells that could produce a lot of rain at once, maybe an inch of rain an hour. So really, again, we could see the flooding in our local areas tomorrow. So flash flood watches remain in effect. Slow moving thunderstorms and increased humidity is part of the drill, at least for now. So remember, the heat's still on, humidity high, dew points in the 60s and 70s. We don't talk about dew points very often here in Southern California, but it's significant now because we're seeing dew points between 66 and 70, even 71 to 75. So we're between uncomfortable and oppressive territory tonight. 70s and 80s, 82 downtown, 77 Fullerton, windwise calm. And a quick look at your 7-day microclimate forecast right here for the beaches, basin, valleys. Humidity continuing through Thursday, possibly Friday. Drier and slightly cooler by the weekend. Back to you guys.